Ha ha! I am here. And we're playing DAM at the TSDKM. You're probably wondering, why are we playing? I'm gonna shut up. So, as it says in the Steam, we're playing DAM at the TSDKM, and if you did the title, this is a marathon of Dave Microwave Games. So, yeah, this is gonna be pretty good. Yeah, watch. This is so annoying, stupid microphone. Okay. I have a new mic. I think it's better than my old one, so I'm gonna use it from now on. Although, I think it's definitely quieter than my old one. Which really sucks. I'm definitely gonna have to put the volume lower. But yeah. Yeah. I forgot how to play this game.
Money.
Yeah, pretty awesome. to that porn headphone thing again. Just in case. Good! My Steam's working. Well, I guess it's time for the rest of it. Okay. Why? Something else, so forget what. But, wait. Okay. Wait, I'm just gonna
5:30 a.m. Oh, wait, I have to change something. Yep. Okay, this is the next game. Let's go. Why? This isn't as good.
Get off my tail! Thank you.
Thank you.
You suck.
Next one is, oh, you know, 6 a.m. at the Chamba Kid. Done. Okay.
Whoa, I got one viewer? Let's go.
Next one is,
what the heck? There's an error.
Sucks.
The sting will begin shortly.
Just need to get the game. Why aren't you? Wait. What?
Game doesn't seem to be working. I'm gonna try it again. I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna keep trying until it works. I will not stop. I will not quit. Okay, I quit. I'm gonna move on to another game. Unless it works this time. Which it did not. Okay. 6 a.m. to the chum bucket. I'll do that one later. But not today. What the heck is BPP? I'm gonna... Uh-oh. I don't want it.
Okay, so, you know, we can't play, you know, the other one because it's not working. But I have something just as good. And involves someone even...
This is a difficult game, so I'm probably not gonna finish it. I wouldn't consider it a knockoff, but hey.
Kind of a knockoff. Wait a minute, I think I just realized something. Like, there's a chance that the game wasn't working because. Right, let me just check it out. Like,
I have an idea. No, cancel. I'll play that one, but I'm too scared to play it right now, so I'm gonna play something else. Let's go!
Oh. Okay.
Come on, work, you stupid game.
How the heck did it work before, but it doesn't work now?
This is egged. It's egged because it's egged. It's egged, but kigged. Shut up, Dan. I'll play the other one. Scary game, no. I'm
probably not gonna finish this one. This is actually a difficult game. It is on Steam. We are good to go. Let's go. They get eight, I think it's so much. This is an A game, I know that. For sure. Please, please, go! Work, 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 work.
Thank you.
me, I'm in your way, I'm in your way, I'm in your way. I'm too selfish, I'm on pitch, you can't get past me, I'm too big.
Lazy, I don't know what to do. Oh yeah, gotta play this. Obviously. Oh, I'll get DMCA'd if I sing that fully, so I won't, but just maybe I will. Change the game again. Oh wait, it's still 6 a.m. at the chum bucket. Oops! I didn't change that. Wait, what's this called? Super shopping night, I think. Shopping. Hopping? No. Shopping. Nightmare. Loading. How long does it take to spell a name? Shopping night. What the heck is this game called? Let me check. There's no shopping nightmare. I can't put the tag for it though. Shopping? Did I search up shopping? Is that why? Shopping. I'm spelling shopping. So apparently there's no shopping nightmare in the category, so I guess I better put Dave, Mike, no. Sure, we'll put the Dave, Mike, the Wave games to the What happened to the time? Ah. the heck? Have some decency. Can I wash my hands? Ew. How did he miss? How do you miss that? Oh, wait, I'm paying. $5? That's actually a good deal with how big that bed is.
Come on. Oh,
How did I remember? I'm a kid. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Woo. Dave, Mike, wave. Now, to say that I'm done with every single game would be an understatement. But, I don't know. What am I supposed to say? Something. Okay. Now, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing the other game which I played before. Not that again. I don't like it very much. It's scary! Play this one. Bam bam. This one actually works? Wait. Nope. I think I'm gonna have a short stream today. I'm kinda bored. And don't wanna stream the whole day, so. Might be like, it'll be short. Just know that. I'm gonna play like three playthroughs of this one since it's like. No, I don't think you don't even see what I'm doing. Okay, wait, let me just. I just have to. Oh, never mind. Now you see what I'm doing. Man, I have to do something. Wow.
You sure you want to go out there? It's pretty dangerous, man. Once you step out that door, I can't let you back in here.
I don't have a choice. I'm not going to wait any longer. I'm either going to find a way out of here, or I'm going to kill that thing that's out there.
All right. So yourself. We'll just wait here till help arrives.
Hey, you! Can you get me out of here? The door malfunctioned and now I'm stuck in this room. You mind getting me out?
Alright.
satellite waters, maybe? Pack of satellite waters. That's a bad, bad. I said I was gonna play this 3 times, that was a lie.
I'm only gonna play this twice.
Help me! Hey, you!
Yeah.
Can you get me out of here?
Something.
The door malfunctioned and now I'm stuck in this room. You mind getting me out?
Alright.
Why do you have to make me do so much work? Gee. What kind of? What's the question of the day? The question
Thanks, man.
I got you, mate. Don't worry.
I thought I'd never get out of
there. Wow. Okay. We'll be right back. they're all dead. So, I can't say that. Is this all?
Decency! No, you probably wanted it. Is that the end of this game? And to that, I have to say no more. Of the Steam? No, not exactly. It might be, right? Let me check if there's any more games which we can play. I call this Marathon Part 1. I'm just gonna change that to Dave Microwave Games Marathon. So, yeah. I'm gonna just check, I'll be back.
I have found another one. And I'm just gonna change the name. And then the clock at Bikini Bottom. This is a fun game, so get ready, folks. Because tonight, we're playing... The game. Okay, I'm just setting it up, and I have to allow access to it, of course, anyway. And, I don't want to make the stream too short. I'll make it around 2 hours, yeah. 2 hours is good. I'll end the stream at 8 p.m. I think that's a good time. After, probably only gonna play a few levels, because unlike all of his other games, this is actually, like, a full-fledged game. So, get ready. This is gonna be... This is gonna be awesome. Uh-oh, my screen throws. What did it do? Oh no, my screen throws. Now I can't do anything. I can't even mute my mic. Oh god. Oh wait, PC crashed. I nearly thought the PC crashed there. Like, man, that would have been scary. Disclaimer, the following intro cutscene contains a short bit of copyrighted music that I got a few. Cut that out. Because I'll get. Let's see if it's even playing though. Yeah, okay. Gonna get demonetized. Because this one is scary. Patrick, you know, he's the coolest guy on earth. He is. There's no lie. When it comes to Patrick, there could not be a single lie. We're really going to do it. We'll need plenty of
money. Yep.
Bargain Man, play for all of our money. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Where do you think you're going?
No, not again.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh yeah.
I do what I can.
I put it on so the men don't eat all the mail, okay?
No.
And what about when we purchase the mail?
Okay.
I'm sure we'll figure something to get out
there. Oh yeah.
He said lead. My lead.
No, you didn't. I'm being stupid.
Your sponge friend's looking a little shaky.
Whoa, I'm quick!
Don't have, because you're dead.
Alright!
Proud manager of the store. Can I help you?
Whoa, I'm quick. I'm quick!
Oh yes, Osmoxy, finally! Thanks, Sponge!
Wow, I'm quick!
Sir, may I speak with you for a moment?
Hmm?
Shouldn't have been in my way.
I don't know if there'd be a car here, but...
Whoa, I'm quick! Alright!
Sir, may I speak with you for a moment? I'm quick! Yeah.
His sponge friend's looking a little shaky. Wow, I'm quick! Whoa, I'm quick!
Proud manager of the store. Can I help you?
Sir, may I speak with you for a moment?
Whoa, I'm quick! Whoa, I'm quick!
I want your boxing.
Hey!
Level, I seem to be losing. This Squidward's monument and this SpongeBob Puna. Mini-games, which include Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh, what time is it? I said I would stop the stream at 8 p.m. Technically it isn't. Oh my gosh, load! Cheats in the game. So if you ever plan on cheating, don't. Nice. This is also an FPS. Stepping on the chicken.
Don't be silly, Mr. Squidward.
Yep.
It just simply means that the source of our problems been right under our noses.
this is also a huge spoiler alert to anyone who's playing this, because this is a canon story, of course you won't know any of it, and you haven't seen the story because you haven't watched the story, and you haven't watched the story because you haven't played the game, and you should play the game because it's the simply means that the source of our problems beneath under our nose.
I'm back. Hi, to whoever is viewing this stream.
Settings for you.
Thank you.
Let it go, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I might just end this game a little early. So should I end this game now? That is the question. And yes, I am ending this game right now. That is the Dave Microwave Games Marathon. I am happy to present that I am done.
Wait, obviously, to show my face now. Oh yeah.
I am happy to say that I am done, and I've been wearing my helmet my whole time, because that is what I do. I am the Box Knight after all. So no, even though I am done with the live stream, I will be steaming at some point again. One viewer who is probably Evan. So yes.
I think that's all I have to say. So,
yeah. Bye.